Do any of you know how to hotwire a car?
Fresh air in that damn prison. Right, you be on alert now. This is a two-parter. First, we need to hit that blind spot precisely dead on. In position. Now, go, go, go! As we stay in this here mist, no one will see us. Right, this is the second part. We're jumping. Don't hesitate, just do it. As soon as you hit the water, you're gonna hold your breath and swim after me. Whatever you do, stay under the water. You break the surface, we're all dead. There are Nazis fucking everywhere. Now don't think about it, just jump!
Hold me, I'm freezing.
Max! Oh,
Mr. Max!
Put him down, Max. Gently.
Police, Captain! This is close. He's on our side. Used to be a Nazi, but not anymore.
How is this possible? We're in the very center of Berlin. You're hiding in the plain sight.
It's the last place they would have got.
Will they not hear us?
Best to keep your voice down then, yeah?
Fuck me. B.J. Blaskovich. I should have known only you would be dumb enough to do a daytime entry.
Lady.
Glad to have you back, Fergus.
Caroline?
They're alive.
If you call shitting in a bag living. 3 pulverized vertebrae. You?
Head trauma, 4 inches of cast iron shrapnel right in the conch. Still in there.
Severed colon, septic shock, shattered pelvis.
Memory loss, flashbacks, 14 years in a loony bin.
Good to see you, William. So, what can you do?
What are you doing here?
Pleased to see you too, Tekla.
You're supposed to be dead, Fergus Reed. You've been gone for 3 months. This stupid anomaly. People don't come back from Eisenwald. And you, long since off the books. I've heard stories about you. I was told you died in 1946. It's misinformation, always. You, I don't even know who you are. We're variable. Well, none of this has been accounted for. You will have to revise my whole model. Thank you very much.
I am hearing interesting things out of London. I have a folder marked Project Whisper, but someone has borrowed it. Klaus, I believe it was. Can you find it and bring it to me? Would you please, Captain? Now that you are here, I think we can do great things. Why don't you sit with me, Miss Anya? Listening on these frequencies, anything out of London, make a note of the time and write down as much as you can. Here is pen and paper.
Can I sit?
Here is pen and paper.
Can I use your typewriter?
You know how to type.
Yes. My parents thought I should learn.
Ah, for you to take dictation, prescriptions and such.
Not really. It was useful during my time at the University of London for my doctorate in archaeology. Then the Blitz came and I had to go back home. I was only 16.
Well, doctor... Please, assist me in figuring out what these damn Nazis are up to. Can find Klaus on the second floor. He should have the folder for Project Whisper.
Leave me alone, all right? I don't know you, and I'm not looking to make friends.
That folder, Captain. See if you can find it. It's called Project Whisper. Talk to Klaus.
I heard you were looking for the Project Whisper folder. It's not here. Obviously.
Hast du ihn gesehen?
Max Hall!
Must be Max's room. Why's Max hiding in there? Is that the Project Whisper folder? Either need a crowbar or find a way around. This room looks empty. Maybe we could sleep in here. Could use some shut-eye.
Gehör. Gestern die Welt und heute der Himmel. Denn uns gehört er und die Freiheit fliegt.
Bloody fuck, Blasco, I'm knackered. Haven't seen a real bed in months. Fuck off for a minute so I can sleep, right? Wake me if, let's say, the sky's about to fall or some such shite. Fuck it, just go away, what?
Max, I really need you to step aside. Max, bitte. Geh zur Seite. Das ist wichtig.
Max, komm her! Komm an! Alles in Ordnung. Alles wird gut sein. I'm sorry. I should have known you would have taken it.
Bäumelein, da fällt herab ein Träumelein. Schlaf, Kindlein, schlaf. Na, schläfst du?